see. But turning now to what is exciting news out west. In just a few hours, the world will get its first look at what could be an entirely new frontier as it relates to mass transportation. Engineers will begin testing out a new prototype for what's known as the Hyperloop. The futuristic technology could potentially make it possible to travel from San Francisco to LA in only 30 minutes. Normally, it would take you about 6 hours to drive it. The Hyperloop was first conceived by SpaceX founder Elon Musk, and right now, one of the teams behind it is looking to make it a reality. NBC's Gadi Schwartz joins us now from the Nevada desert near Las Vegas. Everyone seems to be talking about this today, and you've got the prime seat in the house.
Yeah, a lot of excitement out here in Las Vegas about this Hyperloop One. This is one of the tubes right here in Hyperloop One, and as you said, it is a very ambitious plan. The idea is to basically take people and cargo, put them inside of small capsules, and then shoot them down tubes like this for quite some ways, hundreds of miles in tubes like this that are airtight, and then those people would arrive in places like San Francisco or LA, as you just mentioned. To put this in perspective, you'd be traveling at about the speed of sound. So Las Vegas or Los Angeles to San Francisco usually takes about 7-8 hours. If you don't run into traffic, this would take you there in about 30 minutes. And I also want to show you this over here. Over there, or just across the fence, you see that is the propulsion system that they're going to be testing today. That's what everybody's really here for. You can see there's bleachers over here. This is almost like a mini Kitty Hawk moment for them. They're wanting to show that this propulsion system that they're going to be putting in these tubes can go from 0 to 60 in about 1.1 seconds. It's the beginning of making this technology a reality. Tamron, back to you.
Well, you know, talk about the competitive nature of all of this, Gadi. We mentioned Elon Musk had been in heavy conversation, and others have been focused on this as well. This has been a heated competition to get to this point even.
Yeah, that's right. There are a lot of different companies and a lot of different groups. Some of them aren't companies. Some of them are just a collective of people that love this idea of traveling at basically Mach 1 through these tunnels. So there's a lot of other companies and groups that are working on this. Hyperloop One is the first one to really give us a full scale or a partial scale test run, at least, of the technology that they're showing off here.
Hey there, I'm Chris Hayes from MSNBC. Thanks for watching MSNBC on YouTube. If you want to keep up to date with the videos we're putting out, you can click subscribe just below me or click over on this list to see lots of other great videos.